welcome from the Estadio da Luz. A warm welcome to all of you, John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today. Always a pleasure to come to the Estadio da Luz in the Portuguese capital of Lisbon. A capacity of more than 65,000 ensures a captivating atmosphere. Now a chance for a cross from the flank. Shoots off target. Cleverly. Valencia. Carrick.
Evra.
Nasri. It's through to Dzeko. Barry. And that'll be a throw. And Aguero. He's on a real charge. Plays it wide towards the byline. Good opportunity for a cross here. It's in. And that's the opener for this game. So we resume at 1-0.
Dzeko is the name you expect on the score sheet. He has the ability to strike when he appears to be having a pretty quiet game. And there you go, we've just seen another example.
Square ball across the defence. Carrick. Here's Rooney. Raphael. He wants to get a cross in from here. Oh, well defended. Dzeko. Silva. That's a throw. Yaya Toure. Clichy. Matija Nastasic. Plays it back to the keeper. Ferdinand is in position to intercept. Silva. Carrick is all over him. He's found space. Possibility here for a cross. Yaya Toure. Evra. Raphael. Rooney on the ball. And Rooney. Valencia. Cleverly. The whistle signals the end of the first half.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.